In order to listen to any track on Spotify on any device, you're going to need to first get the MP3 or some other supported audio file type and download it onto your computer and install, log into, and launch the Spotify desktop app. So I have it here on my Mac. For Windows, same process. It all works the same. So what you're going to be basically doing is taking the local file that you have, adding it to your Spotify, and then transferring it via Wi-Fi to your other devices. And I'm going to show you how to do that right now. So the first thing you need to do is go up to your account right here and go to settings. So what you need to do is you need to scroll down to the local files section and enable show local files. Then you need to find the source. So I have a bunch of Logic's old mixtapes on here. This is what I'm using as an example. To add a source, just click that button and browse for a folder on your computer to then open. Okay, so then where do those files go? Well, over in the sidebar here, there's a little local files option. So scroll up past your playlists. Here's local files. So all of them just end up dumped in this random page. So if you just want to listen to them on desktop, that's great, because you can just click something and boom, you're listening to your own music with Spotify's interface on the desktop. Of course, you can sort these by whatever to find the various different pieces. But if you want to listen to these on any device, you're going to have to add them to a playlist. So here I've got a few different Logic albums. So I've created playlists for each of them. So we've got Young, Broken, Infamous, Welcome to Forever, Undeniable, and the original Young Sinatra. So over here, I have these created. So then what you need to do is hop onto your phone or whatever device you want to listen to them on and open up this playlist, which should show up with the rest of them.
Okay, so as I mentioned, you need to open the playlist you want to download, and you will need to download it because Spotify is not a cloud storage company and will not store your music on their servers for you to stream remotely. That's not gonna happen. So make sure you do have a bit of storage space available. I'm on my phone right here. It's no problem. What you need to do is go into the playlist, and as you can see, the list of songs is here. Spotify does store that, but you can't play any of them. So you want to hit the download button. It'll say instantly downloaded. Unfortunately, it's not. As you can see, you still can't play them. So what you need to do is make sure you're on the same Wi-Fi network as the computer you originally had them on, and then you will stream them locally to your device to be downloaded. So the way you want to do that is actually to quit the Spotify app. So just completely get rid of it. It's gone. And then what you want to do is go to your computer and open Spotify. This is the computer that the files are stored locally on, and you want to start playing something. Make sure it's not one of the songs you're downloading, because then it actually won't work. So I'm just going to start playing my favorites playlist here. And then what you want to do is open the Spotify app back up on your phone. So it'll come up with that little message, hopefully, if it loads. Yeah, see this little symbol right here? So it says connected, Kyle's MacBook Pro is listening right now, and I'm on the same Wi-Fi network, so you can see in the notification shade that it's actually downloading all of those songs I selected. So you can do this with more than one playlist at once, and it'll just transfer the files over your own local Wi-Fi network from the computer that you originally had them on to your Spotify on whatever other device, whether it's your phone, another laptop, a desktop, something like that. So this is really, really handy because obviously not every song's on Spotify, some older songs, maybe you bought higher quality MP3s off of iTunes back in the day, and being able to listen to them intermingled with all your other songs, remember you can splice these into all of your other playlists, is really great. So you can just use Spotify's, you know, interface and all of your music is in the same spot, which is why I really, really love doing this. So obviously the speed of the download depends on your Wi-Fi network, but this will be complete very shortly. And that is how you listen to any song using Spotify. And it looks like my download is about to complete. So thank you for tuning in to this brief tutorial. Hopefully you learned something, and hopefully you will consider subscribing to my channel for more tech videos and tutorials just like this.